Sage has upped the game once again with this product. Randomly inserted in boxes are redemption cards for game-used jerseys and game-used autographed jerseys. How sick is that? Not cards, the jerseys. There's also special Patrick Mahomes Aspire and MVP autograph cards, next level on-card signatures. And as I was told, they were able to pack out, we should be pulling at least one, most likely two on-card autographs. And this product was released with zero redemptions, as always. Again, one of the cool things that I've always appreciated about Sage, look at that. They put a checklist on the back of the box for you. So 20 packs, 6 cards per pack, 12 to 13 autos. Drew Lock, Premier Draft. Iman Marshall. Base cards look nice. Nick Bosa.
Was that Andrew Lock, Rob?
Nah, no.
You know what's really horrible? This happens every year this time of year.
What's that?
I don't know who we're chasing.
Brett Rypien.
I know more about high school baseball than I do about college football. I know that there are Patrick Mahomes Aspire insert sets, including autograph versions.
Here I know who he is. A name that I know out of Fresno State, though. Keyshawn Johnson, rookie autograph, wide receiver. So we'll go through and we'll decide what to give away here at the end.
Now, Drew Lock is one of the 5 players shown on the sell sheet, so if we pull an autograph of him, maybe that is something good. He's a quarterback. Dwayne Haskins, Nick Bosa, A.J. Brown, Jarrett Stidham, but there hasn't been a draft yet, so who knows?
Yeah, right?
Gunderson in the Periscope is saying Haskins, Longhorns. I don't know what any of that means. Those are just words to me. That said, actually, Random Guy 43 is asking in the YouTube chat, how do they feel with the new stock? They look wicked nice.
They're super nice. I mean, they're glossy, nice stock. I like them. Hot start. Patrick Mahomes, 2018 MVP. The Aspire insert set. It's cool. There's autograph variations of those. That'd be unbelievable. Let's put it this way. Yeah. In addition to the rookies, we're certainly chasing a Patrick Mahomes autograph.
Yeah. Let's just focus on that. If you could just hit one of those, that'd be nice, Rob. Let's just hit one of those. Can we? Love to Sage. You know, that's just a personal preference. I don't have enough time in my own personal schedule to add everything, and where I cut is college football because of some religious beliefs having to do with
Terry
the
McLaren,
NCAA.
Doe 100.
But hey, that's done. All of these guys have declared for the draft, so I'm excited to learn about all of them. Also, if you haven't already, don't forget, go to our Twitter page because there's a couple of giveaways already up. Make sure you retweet the tweets that have what it is you want to win. It looks like somehow there was a double post on one of them, but be smart and post the one that has text, not the other one. A little glitch in the system there, the matrix. Did you know that, Rob? Did you know that we're actually not even actually here? We're just weird embryos living in a pod in the future.
Yes.
With our heads plugged in. Yeah. So
there's one of the peak performance. This is basically like a chrome type insert. There are autograph versions of that. Next level. Alec Barnes, running back, number to 100. He's Oh, Kansas State. Instant impact. Look at the art on this.
Nice. Anthony Miller, I know him.
Lead Chicago in receiving touchdowns. That's cool.
Hold that. Hold that. I want to get a picture of that just because if we don't know exactly what we're giving away, might as well show the cool cards, right?
Did you get it?
Yep. Who's that guy? Alec Barnes. Kansas State running back breaks Jerick McKinnon's bench press record for running backs at the combine.
As we said, Peak Performance has an autographed version. Here's Fresno State wide receiver Kayshon Johnson. This one's numbered to just 10. I guarantee you we're giving that away.
Ooh, shiny insert. So again, this is something newer from Sage. If you were collecting 5 years ago and you got some of these in a blaster at Walmart and you thought, they have constantly delivered better and better and better content. And this is just one clear example. Look at that shiny foil parallel Peak Performance insert, hand numbered to 10. And that's on card too, right? That's not...
No, that one was a sticker.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
It was hard to tell because it's so shiny.
Yeah, it was super clear sticker. Let's face that the right way. Haje Froholt, rookie autograph. OG, number to 100. We have more instant impact art cards. Bradley Chubb sets Broncos rookie record for sacks. That's cool. Those premium portrait cards are cool. And we've got red parallel number 225, the Peak Performance red parallel number 225, Noah Fant. Premium portrait Rodney Anderson.
Ooh, the Cardinals scheduled to work out with Kayshon Johnson.
And we've got an on-card autographed. Our next level signature is this one of Iman Marshall, cornerback out of USC. We will for sure give that one away.
And let me just say, as a guy whose name starts with I, before someone jumps on this guy and says, oh, he could do a better autograph than that, I is one of the hardest letters to make look good in cursive. So the fact that he drew some art around it, I'm with this guy. Don't even at me. He made his autograph look like something, at least. It's not just a squiggle. I've always hated my autograph. That's why I jumped to his defense so quickly. I is just a really ugly cursive letter. It's like a loser J.
There's a nice signature. David Edwards, offensive tackle, number to 100.
Now, remind me, Rob, this is... low series, right?
That we're looking at. We still got high series and then Sage autograph, which has like
we've got all that tonight.
No, still to come in the year. Terrell Edmonds picks off Bucks quarterback for first takeaway. Instant impact. This card is thick. That's cool. It's a parallel. Another Peak Performance. This one of Brad Mays.
Gunderson pointing out some O-line love. Absolutely.
And there's a next level of Drew Lock.
So those Peak Performance are platinized And they're numbered 25 out of 25 down to one of one. So those are hard hits to find.
This one, we pulled an Iman Marshall. Here's another one. This one's not the next level on card. This is just the standard. The instant impact cards, I think, are a really nice touch. Guy, see, we've got another one coming up. Oh, yeah. Check it out. We've got another on-card autograph.
Quarterback.
Wide receiver Marquise Brown, baby.
All right. Next level.
I'm going to give that away for sure. Rookie also, Kerryon Johnson is the first Detroit running back to eclipse 100 yards in 70 games. Wow, poor Detroit.
Just a heads up, that Keyshawn Johnson is not Keyshawn Johnson Jr. Just no, in case you were.
Yeah, Keyshawn is spelled differently, I think. Now, is this any relation? Devin Singletary? That is just not a common name.
Devin? I know, right? I wonder if he's related to Devin Hester. That'd be too weird if he was related to
Devin. Wait, there's another Devin. Apparently, it's more common than that. No, Singletary football.
Oh, well, I was just thinking Bears, right? No, it doesn't. Doesn't have anything on his Wikipedia page saying he's any relation.
Okay. Another Patrick Holmes MVP Aspire insert. 6 touchdowns in a game. Trey Quinn, Mr. Irrelevant, gets first touchdown on Thanksgiving. Okay. Oh, I know this guy, David Long Jr. out of Michigan for the Wolverines, a cornerback.
Yeah, I don't think that he's related to the Singletary you're in love with. I'm sorry, Rob.
Okay, that's all right. We have a premium portraits autograph numbered to just 25 of Terry McLaurin, wide receiver.
So am I crazy, or is that thick, or is that just a
no
optical illusion that happened?
Obstacle illusion. We'll give that away. And our last pack.
So again, if you're looking for a hobby box of this, 20 packs in a hobby box, 12 autographed cards with a strong chance at an extra autographed card, we're hearing from Sage's pack out team.
And quarterback Brad Mays.
Hey, we got a quarterback.
So we will give that away.
The next Tom Brady.
All right, so just to review, Brad Mays will give away.
I got Terry, 4 I wrote down. Terry McLaurin.
McLaurin, number to 25. Marquise Brown.
Number to 10. No, that's the next one on my list, the Keyshawn.
Marquise Brown, give this away.
Yeah, I got
forgot
it.
This one, the Iman Marshall.
Oh. The next level Iman Marshall. And I was too busy following him on Twitter.
Keyshawn Johnson. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 winners out of that box.
Yep.
What do we mean? 5 winners. What are you doing with all the other autographs? We are going to start doing monthly prize packs again. We do stuff, give packs away with hits and assorted cards at the National. So they all get put to good use. But you guys, for tuning in, get the five best from the box. That's how we roll.